Have I told you, Eloise, about the fact that I purchased rugby boots for $40?
I mean, only like 500 times today.
Oh, I'm so happy.
And they like got a spot on the studio desk.
They're being displayed.
But aren't they secondhand?
They're secondhand.
So they've
yeah.
been worn and you've put them on the desk. I don't know how I feel about that.
They're pretty clean. Like, they've obviously cleaned them before they sold them to me.
Life FM's afternoon show with Kumi and Coops.